you guys, it's your girl and your coach, Rachel D, and we are back for another HIIT workout. Today's workout is 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 6 exercises with a 1 minute rest in between each round. We're gonna get started with a quick warm up, and then we will get into the routine. We're gonna start with jumping jacks in 3, 2, and 1, let's go. We're here. If this is too much, you already know what to do. We're gonna take it side to side, all right? So let's go. Breathe through it, warming up that body, getting our heart rate going. Today's workout, I need a good attitude. You need some water, your mat, and motivation from yourself and me. In 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Sweep it down, lift it up. Sweep down, lift it up. I'll turn to the side so you can see what I'm doing. Ooh. Sweep it down, lift it up. Sweep down, lift up. Good. Good. In 3, 2, and 1, and side to side right here. Open up that spine, get that back warm, just side to side. 3, 2, and 1. Our first exercise today is gonna be a reverse lunge into a deadlift, 20 seconds on the right and left. So we're gonna step back, tap that foot, sweep it down. Good. Yep. And I know I said on the right and left, but you know what? Let's just do it like this. Your modification, you're just gonna tap it and then reach, okay? So let's keep going. Sweep, reverse, and sweep. Good. We've got 10 seconds remaining on this one. Drop it down. Good, back. Drop it down. 3, 2, and 1. Let's rest it out. 20 seconds. Our next exercise is a side lunge with a jump. So we're gonna take it just to the right side, jump it up. I love this one. So that's where we're gonna be. If you're modifying, you're just here, bring that knee up. We're working that core. In 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Woo! Right side only, 20 seconds here. Good, get low, pull it up. Good, you got it, good. Breathe. 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Take it down, lift it up. Good. Let's go. Woo. Come on. Jump up. Lift. We're lifting those bodies off the floor. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Rest it out. 20 seconds. Next exercise, lower body. We're doing a curtsy to a reverse lunge, knee lift. So we're gonna take it, curtsy, tap it back, lift it up. Good, right there, okay? If you're not doing that, you're just gonna tap it back, lift up. Let's go. Stay on that right side first, 20 seconds. Really burn out that leg, whoo! Don't fall over, good. Pull the core in nice and tight, you got it, work that leg. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Good. Right here. Keep going. Lift. Tap it back. And lift. Nice work, you guys. Lift. Woo! My body is starting to get hot. Warming it up. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Rest it out. 20 seconds. Taking it down to the floor for number 3. Number 4, we're gonna do push-ups only to the right side. We're gonna lift that arm up. So we're gonna stay on the right. We're gonna drop, lift. We got 20 seconds on the right, 20 seconds on the left. Let's go. Your modification is the knees, no arm lift. Good. You can also do these with a straight leg out if you feel. Only use that right side. Good, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it out, good. Over to the other side, let's go. Lift that arm, good. Woo, get it, come on. Belly button tight, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work, you guys. Take a little rest. We're gonna flip it over into our tricep dips with a toe touch. Again, we're only staying to one side. So make sure you're here. We're gonna drop down and then tap, okay? If you're not tapping, you're staying here. Let's bend those elbows. One, tap, two, good. Woo! Good, work that core, work those arms. Good, you got it. Stay there. Four, three, two, one, switch sides. Good, bend, tap. Woo! Good. Breathe through it. Good. You got it. We're almost there. Good. In five, four, three, two, and one. Rest that out. Good. We're coming up all the way to the top. Something similar to what we did at first with that lunge to the side, but this time we're going to squat. So we're squatting, lift, squat, and lift. We're going to go to the right for 20 seconds, to the left. You can add a jump at the end for more intensity if you want. Let's go. Look. There you go. Or up. Squat. It's not a lunge, but it's a squat. Let's go. Good. Heels back. Hinge. Good. You got it. Three, two, and one. Switch sides. Squat it out. Jump. Drive that knee up. Good. You got it. Woo. Good. Four, three, two, and one. Rest that out, you guys. Round one is done. Take a rest. Grab water if you need it. Grab your towel to wipe that sweat. We're going into round two, and that is more of just strictly core. So, if you're ready, you can also go ahead and take it down to the floor and get yourself set up. While we're here, let's discuss making sure that we follow that nutrition plan. We are drinking enough water, we are getting enough rest, and we are moving through these exercises and this movement consistently, right? Because if we don't have consistency, then we're not going to achieve our goals. So stay focused, stay hype in the Facebook group, keep up with your routine and your nutrition plan, and let's get it. We got about 20 seconds remaining before we get started on round two, so let's go ahead and roll down. We're going to start with dead bugs first. Make sure that belly button is nice and tight. We're going to start right here. Wrist to our knees. We're going to take it back. Opposite arm, opposite leg, pull it in, okay? If that is too much, bring it down, and you can touch and tap it down, okay? In three, two, and one, let's go. Switch. Good. And switch. You got it. Nice work, you guys. Really press that spine into the floor or into your mat. Good. There you go. Breathe through it. Always reconnect at the top. Good. Breathe. Stretch it out. You got it. Deep breath in. Good. Nice work. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, next exercise is one of my favorites. It is a challenge, so just give it a try. If it's too much, bring the arms down and then get back into position. But we're gonna do something called rocks. So connect those shoulders, lift the chin to chest, lift the legs up, and you're just gonna rock back and forth. All right, modified, you're bent. You're gonna do the same thing. Let's go. We got 40 seconds. Woo! Good. Breathe. It is a challenge. This really works your core. Breathe and rock. Good. We're doing amazing. Keep pushing. We've got 15 seconds. Woo! Come on. You got it. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work.